Hey, in this video, we will explore every nook and cranny of the Harmony project, including finding the answers to the most important question, what is Harmony One in crypto? Imagine that your brother bought a train ticket home with the last money they owned. However, due to a traffic jam, he missed the train by a few minutes. The next train will be in 2 minutes, but he's out of money. He calls you and asks to transfer some money for the next train. However, his bank and your bank are rivals. Thus, the transaction could take hours to come through. Although this issue is quite specific, long transactions with both crypto and fiat currencies could cause a lot of chaos in our lives. With this issue in mind, Harmony creators sought to solve this problem by launching a fast, secure, and decentralized network working hand-in-hand with the big bro, Ethereum. Welcome to Crypto Finally Explained, the most crypto-friendly educational YouTube channel for actually learning crypto. Here, I finally explain crypto topics using simple animations, visual doodles, and real-life examples, so no matter if you're 5 or 75, you'll be able to understand it. In this video, we will cover what is Harmony One in crypto, what is the Harmony One coin, and what makes this entire project unique in the first place. Without further ado, let's move right into the video. So, what is Harmony One? Let me first tell you what it's not. It's not a universal remote from Logitech. Instead, Harmony is an open source blockchain that gives developers a helping hand in building, managing, hosting, and using decentralized applications, better known as dApps. If you need a refresher on what are dApps and how they work, check out my video on them. Before delving into the intricate analysis of the Harmony One blockchain, let's rewind to the beginning. Harmony saw the light of day in 2018, with engineers Stefan Tse, Rongjian Lan, Nick White, and Sahil Devan at the forefront. Tse and his team, who had experience working for tech giants like Facebook, Google, Amazon, and Apple, raised the goal to create a project solving the blockchain trilemma of scalability, security, and decentralization. To do that, Tse and the team decided to employ a technique called sharding. What is that, you may ask? It may sound like a complex term, but its essence is quite simple. Let me give you a quick overview of sharding and how it helps Harmony. The term sharding is used to describe a process when the blockchain is broken down into separate elements, allowing it to process transactions and store data all at the same time. This feature lets the network significantly speed up transaction times. To understand this concept better, imagine that it's Thanksgiving Day. You and dozens of others forgot to buy a turkey for your festive dinner. You rush to the store to pick up your groceries, only to find that only one cash register is working. Together with others, you queue up to pay for your goods and spend at least 20 minutes waiting and paying for your groceries. However, imagine how fast you would have paid and left the store if 4 additional cash registers were available. This is exactly how sharding works. In the blockchain world, sharding helps to avoid congestion and lower transaction fees. Altering the same example from the store, if there is only one product of that kind sold in one store, there will be a huge demand for it, causing queuing in the stores and high prices. However, if the product is distributed between multiple stores, customers probably won't need to queue for it and will pay a lower price for the product. By employing sharding, the Harmony One blockchain can reach the transaction finality in a mere 2 seconds, tops. For comparison, it takes around 15 minutes for the Ethereum network to finalize one transaction. In that time, Harmony deals with 450 transactions. So, in other words, transactions on the Harmony One network are approved literally in the blink of an eye. However, as with almost anything, sharding has some downsides. This technique, while eliminating network congestion, increases the possibility of malicious actors taking over a part of the network. But don't worry, Harmony has a solution to this issue. The Harmony One blockchain uses effective proof of stake, a slight modification of the good old proof of stake consensus mechanism. Before moving on, let me remind you that if you want to know more about consensus mechanisms, you can check out my proof of work and proof of stake comparison video. Now, let's come back to effective proof of stake and how it helps to answer the question of what is Harmony in crypto. The main goal of EPOS is to ensure that the Harmony One blockchain is decentralized and secure. Security and decentralization, which are definitely some of the most important elements of the blockchain, are ensured by using a distributed randomness generation procedure. In a nutshell, every time a new block is produced, Harmony brings a new group of 250 nodes to a shard to validate the block. This rotation happens every 18.2 hours, a time frame also known as an epoch. Currently, Harmony One utilizes 4 shards. Thus, around 1,000 nodes are ready to validate the block. This technique eliminates the possibility of several nodes ganging up and taking over the shard and controlling a part of the network. But what do the validators get for giving a green light to a new block? This is where the Harmony One cryptocurrency comes into play. As with most blockchain ecosystems, Harmony One has its own tokenomics linked to its native coin One. This coin can be earned, staked, or used to vote on matters concerning the future of the Harmony One network, such as its scalability and the introduction of new features. Usually, the one coin is used by stakeholders to validate blocks and earn rewards. Earlier in the video, we discussed how the Harmony One blockchain works and how blocks are validated, so there shouldn't be any issues for you to understand what is coming next. However, don't hesitate to rewind the video if you're not sure about some terms or sequences of events. Now then, block validation and rewards. To participate in this event, stakeholders can choose from two options: become full-on validators or become delegators. With becoming a validator, the deal is quite straightforward. You stake 10,000 One coins, run the validation node to confirm the uniqueness of the block, and receive a reward, which is usually a newly minted coin and a portion of transaction fees. On the other hand, by becoming a delegator, you give your One tokens to someone else to run a validator node. You might think, how could I trust someone that I don't know with my assets? Well, before giving your Harmony One cryptocurrency to the validator, you can always check the Delegator Explorer, which gives you an insider scoop on node historical performance indicators, such as commission and uptime. Thus, you can choose the validator that seems the most trustworthy for you. You can think of it as if you're choosing to buy, let's say, a phone case on eBay. You choose your favorite design, but before buying, you want to make sure that you can trust the seller and that the quality of the product will be great. So, you scroll down the page and read reviews, evaluate the overall score of the seller, and look at the pictures other buyers have uploaded of their purchase. If you're satisfied with what you see, you will place an order. However, if you're not, you will search for another seller offering the same product. The same process applies to you delegating your One tokens to another node to run the validation of the block. Take into account that delegate rewards are usually recorded in a separate balance and can be transferred directly to your account. Regarding its tokenomics, different from industry leaders like Bitcoin, the One token does not have a maximum supply. Therefore, there could be billions or even trillions of One tokens if there is a need for that. The One token is also used to settle transactions on the Harmony One blockchain. However, it is burned during the transaction. Thus, Harmony has set an annual reward rate of 441 million One tokens as they use inflation to reward stakers. The token, like other prominent cryptocurrencies, can be bought on major crypto exchanges like Binance or Coinbase. But what are the strengths of Harmony and its native token, One? In a broader sense, Harmony proves that decentralization and blockchain security can coexist without the need to sacrifice either one of them. The earlier discussed elements, like sharding and effective proof of stake, help the Harmony One blockchain reach transaction finality even faster than a Ferrari SF90 reaches 60 miles per hour. Spoiler alert, that's, like, super fast. As many blockchain networks are starting to turn their sights to the proof-of-stake consensus mechanism, which is more environmentally friendly than proof-of-work, Harmony has been sailing this boat since its inception. It is easy to say that proof-of-stake is simply more environmentally friendly than proof-of-work. However, real-life examples prove that this is the case as well. In September of 2022, the crypto ecosystem was shaken to its core when Ethereum transitioned from proof-of-work to proof-of-stake. Everyone held their breaths to see what was coming next. Well, what came next was that it was estimated that Ethereum's annual energy consumption dropped by a staggering 99.988%, causing its carbon footprint to reduce by around 99.992%. Quite impressive, right? While Ethereum jumped into this wagon only in 2022, Harmony has always operated in energy-efficient mode. Based on estimations, Harmony can currently process 2,000 transactions per second. Regarding the traditional financial ecosystem, Harmony can be compared to Visa, which reportedly also processes around 2,000 transactions per second. On top of fast transactions, there are also low transaction fees. Harmony can be praised for rarely facing issues with general traffic on the blockchain, which means that the network practically never gets clogged. One could argue that this is because the demand for Harmony is significantly lower than that for Ethereum or Bitcoin. Still, when talking about Harmony's strengths, the average transaction fee of 0.000021 tokens sounds quite impressive. On top of that, the Harmony team claims that if the demand for the network increases significantly, forcing the network to clog, the developers would simply add another shard and solve this problem. Lastly, one of Harmony's strengths is its huge potential for non-fungible tokens, or NFTs. The low transaction fees definitely play a role in this field, increasing the interest in minting NFTs on the network. While it may only be the beginning, several projects have already started using Harmony to mint their digital collectibles. As we conclude this video, I hope the answers to the questions such as what is Harmony One in crypto and what is the Harmony One coin are as clear as day. However, to cement it in your memory, let's recap the most important points. The Harmony blockchain aims to unravel the blockchain trilemma, aiming to balance security, scalability, and decentralization. The Harmony network solves this issue by using the effective proof-of-stake consensus mechanism and sharding, which prompts the blockchain to offer lightning-speed transaction finality, low fees, and an energy-efficient blockchain environment. Together with its native token, One, Harmony strives to bring harmony to the blockchain ecosystem and offer security and decentralization without sacrificing either one of them. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you liked it and learned something valuable about yet another blockchain project forging its way to the top. If you want to know more about different projects or other terms linked to the crypto ecosystem, be sure to check out my channel. Don't forget to give this video a like and click the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. For now, that's it for me, and I'll see you next time.